In Spokane Valley, three firefighters went to the hospital after bedbug bombs set off a fire alarm at an apartment building. The Spokane Valley Fire Marshal says the person living in the unit set off three bedbug bombs and left the apartment, causing the alarm to go off. The firefighters who went into that apartment said they felt sick and went to the hospital. They were released a few hours later.